I will not see you for an incredibly long time. I just need a rest, and I have spent, and I want to live it now. I want to live my new life that I've been building. Everything was supposed to be my last show. I'm thrilled that it's not, because I still have, and that's exactly 5 weeks of shows, because you know it's like weekends and stuff like that, and 10 shows to do.
英国天后艾黛尔日前在德国慕尼黑完成连续十场七万人演唱会，在最终场宣布震撼消息，将在11月底完成赌城周末驻场演出后暂别歌坛，跟未婚夫詹皇经纪人一起过新生活。
But after that, I will not see you for an incredibly long time, and I will hold you dear in my heart for that whole next of my break, and I will fantasize about these shows and any shows that I've done over the last 3 years.And I really, really hold them in the bottom of my heart forever. It has been amazing. I just need a rest. And I have spent the last 7 years building a new life for myself. And I want to live it now. I want to live my new life that I've been building. And I will miss you terribly. And I will see some of you. I'm sure some of you will end up being fucking Vegas. I wouldn't put it past you. But I will remember these shows.For eternity, they have been spectacular. People have come out rain or shine, fucking monsoon, thunder, lightning, you know, risking their lives. And it has been wonderful. And the thing that's blown my mind is it's been fun. Everyone's had so much fun. So thank you so much. Are you ready to put me to shame with your vocals? Because now is the time, okay? I love you. I'm eternally grateful for you, and I'll miss you terribly, all right?